Deer has a running speed of 19 km per hour, and tiger has a running speed of 50 km per hour. But the deer is always the tiger's prey because the deer believe that they are weaker than the tiger. So the deer looks back. By looking back, the deer loses its speed and courage, and thus the deer becomes the tiger's prey.